Welcome to Changwon, Korea, where for the next 2 days, athletes from around the world will compete to be crowned Target Sprint World Champion. It's an event that requires not only marksmanship skills, but also physical speed, power, and endurance. Taking place at the Changwon International Shooting Range, the finalists have got to hit a total of 10 targets and run 1,200 meters, all in the fastest time possible. And here come the best bits from Korea. First up was the Target Sprint Women's event. And after completing her first 400 meters, it was Seoul 2017 World Championship bronze medalist Kirsten Schmidt of Germany who was the first to escape the range. Closely followed out of the traps by last year's runner-up Jana Landwehr. Whilst the front two remained unchanged, it was Rachel McManus of Great Britain in third. Schmidt returned to the range to shoot her final five targets first, Landwehr just a whisker behind. And this time it was Landwehr who shot all five quickest as she set off to run her final lap in first place with Schmidt in pursuit. Meanwhile, Manuela Alberigi of Italy over to McManus in third spot, leaving the Brits still at the range. As this enthusiastic, maybe Italian man cheered on or something. Into the final 400 meters, and on the final stretch, 2017's bronze medalist overtook to become the new world champion Kirsten Schmidt of Germany in a time of 4 minutes 45 seconds 0.98. Jana Landwehr takes silver, and the bronze medal goes to Italy's Manuela Alberigi. The men were up next, Mickey Herr of Germany looking to tie up a second consecutive world championship title. Staring at the Korean sun, and the men are off. George Unterpünger of Italy, the first to break away from the pack, taking an early lead. But it was Germany's Sven Müller who made it into the firing range first, with his sights on the five targets and getting out of there before the two chasing Italians. As the range filled up, it was Unterpünger who fired five first, steering away and back into the lead. He was closely followed by the Hungarian athlete, and meanwhile, defending champion Mickey Herr was in fifth. A burst of speed from Di Stefano saw him edge in front of his compatriot and enter the range for the final time in top spot. It was the Hungarian and the German Herr who soon joined the two Italians. Herr entering in fourth place and leaving the range as the new leader on his final lap and looking to be crowned world champion once again. Unterpünger in pursuit, but the German was looking strong as he made his way onto the final stretch. Two Italians chasing him, but the German was home and dry, defending his title. He remains the world champion, and you can see what it means to him and the audience watching on here in Korea. Silver to Alessio Di Stefano, and bronze to Georg Unterpünger. The rain was falling on day two for the three team events. First up was the men's team final, three members per team, as the first group of athletes bidded to get their teams off to the fastest start. Italy team 1's Unterpünger was the first to shoot five and break away from the range, with Paul Bottner of Germany meanwhile in close pursuit. Unterpünger remained the leader as he arrived for his final stop at the range. But it was Italy Team 2's Niccolò Mengozzi who broke away next to become the new leader. Bottner still in second, whilst Unterpünger was left struggling. Despite the Italian support, Bottner overtook and was the first to hand over, giving Germany the lead. So it was up to Felix Elsner to keep Germany's lead intact. And he showed no signs of feeling the pressure, hitting all five and fleeing the range first. Italy 2 in second, with Giuseppe Conta giving chase. Another five quick hits for Elsner increased the Germans' lead as the rain continued to fall in Changwon. And it was up to Mickey Herr now to get his team home and not so dry. The lead continued to grow for Germany, her keeping the momentum as the ever-increasing lead kept going at the range. her hitting all five and setting off on another lap. For arriving for his final five targets, still in first place, giving Giovanni Pezzi of Italy Team 1 little chance of catching him. So it was looking like another great day for Germany's Herr, helping his country take gold in 13 minutes, 56 seconds, 0.18. Second place went to Italy 1, and third place to Italy Team 2. The women's final was between Germany, Korea, and two teams from Great Britain. Madeleine Guggenmos was the fastest off the start line, and it was the German who entered the range first. And she was also the first to exit. Katie Robbins of Great Britain Team 1 was second fastest, just ahead of Isabel Moore of Great Britain Team 2, with Korea in fourth place. Guggenmos was shown no signs of slowing, keeping the lead and handing over responsibility to Kirsten Schmidt, whilst British teams continue to have their own battle in second and third. Inspired by the chance of another medal, Schmidt did her job and tagged in Jana Landwehr to complete what was looking like an impressive German victory. Germany continued to dominate the race, and with a time of 15 minutes, 14 seconds, 0.40, they confirmed the gold medal in style, around 1 minute and 50 seconds faster than Great Britain 1, who took silver, and bronze went to Great Britain Team 2. The final was the mixed team event, a boy and a girl from each nation making up each side. It was a bad start for Germany Team 2, with Kirsten Schmidt taking a slip and finding herself and her team in last place. Jana Landwehr of Germany 1 giving her team the early lead meanwhile, with Schmidt back on her feet and in pursuit. But it was Jana who entered the range first, hitting all five targets, maintaining the lead and handing over to Mickey Herr. Rachel McManus of Great Britain 1 in second, handing over to Oliver Vass. And recovering from that early slip, Schmidt tagged in teammate Sven Muller with some work to do to catch the leaders. Herr entered the range in first place, but Muller, with a fast lap, hit five the fastest and left the range in first place. As he handed back to Schmidt, with Germany 1 in second now, Great Britain 1 in third. Landwehr doing all she can to catch Schmidt. It was Germany versus Germany for the top two spots, and she just edged in front as both athletes reached the range. And in the final handover, Landwehr kept her lead, so it was down to her to maintain it. But despite that bad start from Schmidt, she gave Muller a real chance of catching the men's world champion, which he took. And shooting five first, Muller entered the final lap with a golden chance of clinching that all-important medal for his team. Herr doing all he could to catch him. But Muller did enough, and gold went to Germany Team 2. Silver to Germany 1, and Great Britain 1 took the bronze. Germany dominating the Target Sprint World Championships 2018 here in Changwon.